Granit Xhaka, the Swiss captain, fired a parting shot at Arsenal ahead of his departure to Roma. The club of Mikel Arteta is willing to let the 28-year-old leave after 5 years. Jose Mourinho's new side are close to agreeing a fee in the region of £17 million for the midfielder. And Xhaka, 28, couldn't resist a dig at the Gunners when questioned about his own form, insisting you were only as good as your team. The bitter Gunners star said, "Football is a team sport and you're only as good as your team. Of course, it was a good year for me personally. I've always played and performed. But the place at the end of the season is, of course, really bitter and disappointing for us. There were certainly a number of issues that didn't go optimally, but there is now no point in looking back." Xhaka has had a turbulent time in North London after telling fans to F off following being jeered off during a draw against Crystal Palace in 2019. But the Switzerland captain actually had one of his better seasons in an Arsenal shirt, playing 45 times.